Welcome to the third demonstration of design and development of mini wind turbine. In this project, we are using wind turbine and also USB module LM2596 and 12 volts 1 amp battery, two bridge rectifiers, and also using step down transformer. So let me see the power supply. So we are giving the power supply to this transformer. Through this transformer we can charge this battery. So let me see. So we are giving the power supply through this power cable. It takes 230 volts of AC and it will be given to this primary of this transformer, and the secondary of this transformer will be connected to this bridge rectifier. So it will be step down up to 230 volts to 12 volts of AC. That AC, 12 volts AC, will be given to this bridge rectifier. So we know that bridge rectifier will convert AC to DC. That DC converted DC will be a 12 volts. That 12 volts will be given to this 12 volts 1 amp battery. So let's see how to give a power supply for this one. So we can see the light indication. So this transformer is connected to this bridge rectifier. So through this one we can charge this battery, and also if the charging is full, then you have to remove this supply. And also here we can see the wind turbine. Through wind turbine we can generate the voltage or power. So here we can see light indication. So it will be blink for the forward and reverse also. So the generated output will be given to this bridge rectifier, and through bridge rectifier we can charge this battery. One doubt will be raised in our mind. So wind turbine will be generated DC power, again we are giving to this rectifier. We know that rectifier converts AC to DC, but again why we are giving to this input of this rectifier? Why? Because bridge rectifier will protect the reverse current and also work as a polarity corrector. So if I rotate this one as a clockwise, if I rotate this one as a anti-clockwise, it will be give a constant polarities, plus minus. And also we can charge the battery using this switch. So here we can see buck converter, which converts DC to DC, high DC to low DC. This converter output will be given to this USB module. So it takes 12 volts of DC power supply and it will be given 5 volts of DC power supply. That DC power supply will be given to this USB module. Through USB module we can charge the phone. So here we can see I'm giving the charge for my phone. Now we can see the charging indication if I on this one. So we can see the light indication here also and here also. So we can see the charge indication. If I off this one, it will be off. If I on this one, and again it will be charged. In this way we can charge the phone battery through wind power and electrical power. In this way this product will be works. Thanks for the watching.